Alright guys, welcome back. What the hell?
Thank God, finally! Oh God, I'm so stupid! It's not number 55 on the 22nd floor, it's number 22 on the... It's number 25, it's number 55 on the second floor! Jesus!
He's like, get away from me, huh?
You think I got dyslexia? Oh, God! Or you think I'm just stupid? Man, I'm probably just stupid. That's what my mom would say. Just stupid. You think if she could test it, maybe I should test it. Is there a test for dyslexia?
Shut up.
Whoa, dude, you got a gun! How cool is that?
Damn!
It's just a sushi guy. Who ordered sushi?
Miss Stockton did.
Jesus, pick up the sushi and see Miss Stockton gets it. Don't touch anything in there.
Nah, I almost got ran over by an elevator. There she is. I could just kill her right now. Throw this right there. Bam. Following her. You'll probably take him out and steal his clothes.
You better keep those eyes open.
Wait a minute. I have orders to check all rooms. Mr. Dexter doesn't want anyone in here, man. How can we secure all rooms if this room is off limits? Hey, come on, let's face it. The room's not going to be used anymore. Mr. Dexter still has faith. His son's been missing for days now. Call it mourning or whatever you want. This room is sacred to him for the time being, so it's off limits. Casualty. Proceeding with caution.
What's so special about this room? Oh. His son's room. Checkpoint. Oh, wait, look at this. What's different about it? Pigeons killed. Looks like he's the only guard down here. What the fuck? Samurai sword. Wait. Poison. The sushi. I think they're going to be using this for a while. Three guards. Oh shit, two guards. Idea. Okay, good. They don't hear where that's from. I just gotta find a way out. Damn!
chopper.
If she was like 20 years older, I'd be in love. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. And that was pretty badass.